Hello, I'm Marianne. I'm one of the digital librarians for Kingston upon Thames. I'm doing this quick video today because you might have noticed that we have a new offer. We have a new digital offer. We have a PressReader, which allows you to read thousands of newspapers and magazines from all around the world for free with your library card. Or if you don't have a library card, we can make a temporary one for you and you can access all our digital offer. So I'm just going to show you how to use PressReader on your tablet and on your computer so that you can just access it from your house and have access to all of these amazing magazines and newspapers. So I'm just going to start by downloading the app. So this is an Android tablet, but you can have the same on the App Store. Just go in the App Store and look for PressReader. Here we go. So this is this little icon. Let's install it. You can download it on your tablet or you can download it on your phone. You can also look at the newspapers and magazines on your computer. I'm now going to open the app. Here you go. So we're just going to sign in here on the little sign in icon, and you're going to choose libraries and group. And then you're just going to select Kingston Libraries. So you might have to, either you can scroll until you find it or just you type in Kingston. Here you go, so this is it, click on that, and then you will just have to enter your card number. So I'm just going to blur this part so you don't have my own card number. And then you're going to add your own details for the first time that you're using it. And then you're in. So on the left, you have lots of different little possibilities. Let's just click on browse. So here you have all the categories on the left. Can be news, can be music, design, entertainment, outdoor, photography, really. Oh, you even have things in other language. Which is really cool as well. You can really look at lots of different things. Let's look at the news. So you see you have the Washington Post, the Daily Mail, the Guardian, everything. And let's just select, I don't know which one. Let's look at a magazine as well. So you can also look by country. Let's look at... I don't know, Home and Garden. Yeah, see, you really have lots and lots of different titles. I'm just going to click on this one at random just to see how it looks. Here you have a little little possibility to have the next numbers automatically downloaded on your tablet. So I'm just going to open this one. And here you go. So it's really, really easy to use. Just swipe. You can just swipe to read all the magazine. You can click on something directly at the end if you want to access an article directly. And the magazines that you will have read are available on downloaded. So if you want, you can open all the one you want to read, and then they will all appear here. I guess for you it's going to be a potentially something tailored to your taste and something like that. And yeah, it's just really, really easy to use. Let's look at another category in gaming. I like video games. So yeah, if you click on this magazine, you can also open it and read it. So you can also connect on your computer. All you have to take with you is your library card number, and then you'll be able to access all of these super easily and read all these magazines and newspapers for free. So yeah, I hope this is useful for you and that you will find something that you like. So this was a video on how to access and use PressReader. If you have any problems connecting, don't hesitate to send an email to libraries@kingston.gov.uk and someone will be there to help you with your problem. Have a happy reading and let us know if you found that useful and if you're going to use PressReader.